Yeah, with us, Chamal Fonseca, the leading wicket-taker for St. Thomas's College. He's been an all-rounder who scored a century also this season. Chamal, tell us how the season been so far for you.
It's been really, really great. Everything has worked. And I got 50 wickets at the moment. I played 11 matches.
You're playing?
I have 5-wicket hauls. And I have a 1 century and a 50.
And what are your strengths? How do you work on your bowling? What do you do extra?
I do a lot of spot bowling and I work with my coach a lot with the technique and all the variations I have.
And what can we expect from you at the big match?
I think you can expect a lot.
Alright, do you have any plans, any strategies for any of the batsmen? Have you thought of any?
They are doing really, really well, I guess. The three left-handers, I guess. Kithrun, Bhanuga and Kusal. Well, penetration will do it, I guess. Penetration is the most important thing. With that, I think we'll do the best for college.
Okay. And how are you coping with the pressure, Chamal, as a fresher? How are you coping with the pressure of performing?
Pressure is not... It's a thing that I don't have, really. I don't have pressure. I really don't have pressure. I just go in, do what I can, do what the team needs. That's it.
Okay. Thanks, Chamal. Thanks a lot.